Reserve is getting a new commanding general today, and for the first time ever, it will be a woman. Major General Jody Daniels is promoted as Lieutenant General as she takes command today. She has more than 35 years of active and reserve service, including time in Iraq as an intelligence officer. She has 3 degrees, including a PhD in computer science.